Ladies and gentlemen, and you, to my black brothers and sisters.